I think the game against Sunderland came at the right moment, and we can show the people that we are better than we were last Sunday. It was a terrible game, and they know we talked about it. This group is it's good with when it's wrong, you can tell them, and when it's good, you can tell them, and they learn. And we knew it was not good enough on Sunday against Sunderland, and we have one more game where we can settle us in the top six and. And we are not relying on other teams, so we have to look at ourselves. And we don't have to win, actually, but we want to win, and we do everything to win, especially for the people here. This is why we start playing football, to play games like this, to play games like against Silkeborg, to play games against top teams. I'm a guy who really lives with the team, and I will do that also on Sunday. And sometimes they need it, and sometimes, you know, the team does it himself. So it's also a little bit what the team needs at that moment. If it's needed, you know, I will do it. If it doesn't need it, I can sit down and relax.